everyone. I'm going to be doing a review of the magnetic mask that everyone's been raving about. This is on the little spatula right here. And I'll glue it on for about 5 minutes and use a magnet to get all the gunk out pretty much. Okay. It's a bit gunky. But it's good for the skin. And I just pretty much did my whole skincare routine right now, so this is my face without anything on at all. And I'm just putting on the mask. I'm just really using the strand back here and go back it out. Just kind of wrap around it. So I'm gonna just pretty much carry everything. And like I'm just going over it with a spatula like that. Oh, that's cool. Just want to do a little test run. Oh. And I know I can tell that there's like a little excess oil. It does feel nice though. I'm back, so now I just put the little saran wrap over the magnet here and just see first close up what it's like. Here's a look. Starting the top. Like little ants like crawling on my skin, but surprisingly in a good way. And you heard that sound, and it made like a weird sound. Oh my god. Oh! Oh my god. You guys saw that. Oh my god. It looks like a little explosion. You guys see that? This looks so cool. Oh my god, look at this. It's so strong. I'm just getting a little bits and pieces off. So see like that, but then excess oil, and you're supposed to rub it all over your face so all the oil is absorbed into your skin. Well, I'm definitely more pink because whenever I rub my face, I get very pink easily. Oh, I did see a little bit of, I have like little acne scars, and I did see some of them lighten a bit. Overall, I think that this is a really cool mask. The price is really expensive. Like, I actually got a birthday present from one of my own niece, and she got it for I think $30-something because it was on sale for a mini box, I think. Overall, I think it's really fun to do this kind of mask once in a while. It has really nice ingredients. I can definitely feel that it's very nice and refreshing. I use mud from the sea. It's very, very nice. I think that it's nice. You can do this mask within 5 minutes instead of say a 20-minute or a 30-minute regular sheet mask that you use. It's nice, it's fun, it's great. It does kind of give two steps in one kind of thing if you do the 10-step skincare routine and one of them is oil. Is absorbed into your skin into one step. I hope you enjoyed this review. See you next week. Bye!